promise that you'll never be lonely.
Another vlog started in the car. So basically, Fenella, who is my dance instructor, was like, why don't you vlog it? So I'm gonna vlog it. Basically, I have done like other hoop shows, but at the moment we're doing like a tour, like a summer tour thing around loads of like schools and like parks and things. I've done two of them, and I will like insert like clips and stuff of it now whilst I'm talking. But yeah, we're going to another one today. We're on our way to collect Caitlin now, because obviously I do it with Caitlin. It's promoting like the company, which is called Luna, so you should check it out if you live in England and in the south of England, because otherwise you know you have to travel quite far away to get to it. Anyways, so people get like goes at it to see if they like it and stuff, and then we perform at the end, which is fun. Last time me and Caitlin didn't get to do a duet because the hoop was really low, but this time maybe it'll be a bit higher. I'll see you next time something interesting happens, so bye. We've got Caitlin now. Anyway, we're on our way there now.
How do you open your mat?
You bring the zip. What are you looking at?
I couldn't find it.
Film me.
That is definitely going in the video.
What are you doing? Ready?
Go on. What's wrong with your foot? Oh.
Are you trying to jump it through?
Yeah.
You can film this, I'm really good at this.
Wow.
Oh, I'm going to.
Go on, Caitlin.
Come on, Caitlin.
So ready.
Go on, then.
It's your
name.
I know.
My name is Rick. Yeah. If you're gonna do videos, like, make sure your toes are pointed and stuff.
Yeah, don't point your toes.
You're representing my company. Look really scared. Don't.
Point your toes.
All right.
Yeah. Oh my god.
She's a drama queen, isn't she? Caitlin.
Oh my god.
Caitlin.
Right, so we're going to get like a slushy thing now, because that sounds good right now. Oh, it's bigger than I thought. Wow.
Wow, I didn't think it.
Wow. Oh my god, it's huge. Oh, it tastes so good. Tastes like Lucozade. Yeah, but Anna, look. From Anna and Elsa.
Oh, yeah.
Oi, Anna. She looked at me and waved at me. Right, basically, we're gonna go now and get Abby on these. We got Abby with us. Yeah. Canada was walking with us, but she's over there now. Talking to someone.
Come on, Caitlin.
Come on, Caitlin.
Caitlin versus Fenella welly throwing.
Throw the welly and try and get it further than that cone. Really?
Wow! Go on, Caitlin! Go on, Caitlin. Well, there's a clear winner there.
You're rubbish, she's straight up my head.
Yep.
Oh, what is that? I'm gonna push it back.
Wait, can you film me eating the hot dog? Oh, it's on me!
Me!
I like hummus.
Caitlin, you're literally just stealing all from Ella's food today.
Crostinis.
Is it nice?
grapefruit.
They look quite actually. Awful.
Do you want some? Have a drink. No. Right. I'll see you.
Breadsticks.
We walk home.
Is that a date? Have a. Go on.
It's like all wrinkly.
Just imagine it's a raisin.
Yeah, it's like a raisin.
I don't like raisins.
It's sweet.
Oh my god, that's
She's sweet. Does anyone else want to try a date?
Oh god.
I just gotta hold it all the way out.
So stupid. Like it's gonna be a.
You put me off by saying raisin.
I'm scared.
It did make me laugh in a class on a Wednesday.
Do you like it, Holly?
No. You can have it back.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Don't you like it?
I'm going to
put
it in the bin.
Yeah. Oh, who wants a mint, guys? Continuing eating Fenella's food. Okay, we're moving this into the centre, so more people can see it. Taking this one. Caitlin can put that. Oh, it's quite easy to manoeuvre.
Too much space.
Oh my god. Four more on and they're going right slap bang in the middle.
Are you being serious?
Moving again to the middle.
She's gonna
be. Look, we're watching Ariel live. Look at the
stars.
Abby, who you would have seen her, she went to the school when she was younger, so she knows where she's going, but now I don't have her, but found our way.
So we're in the toilet. May catch up with you soon. So I'm gonna scare her.
I just scared her. She told me to act scared, but that did actually scare me. We've got the takeover over here.
Oh, this is so soft.
You do it.
Okay, ready? Stand up in the front.
Stand, Matthew, can you just stand about here?
Oh, no!
Are you stuck?
I'm legit stuck.
Wait, I'm gonna go on top.
I'm gonna try and get off this end.
I'm stuck. I actually am stuck. My heart is like. Right, I'm gonna jump off here.
Oh, it's too tall.
Stunning. I wanna go. Go. Break my neck.
Oh, Holly!
You're heavy! Your legs are so heavy! Do it again!
Oh, Holly!
You're not meant to move forward!
It's like the wheelbarrow race all over again.
Wheelbarrow.
Let's do a wheelbarrow race!
Tiebreaker.
That was a lot better.
Yeah.
Abby won.
Abby's the winner.
Whoa!
Well, no, you throw it like that.
That's a good one.
No, not like that. It's gonna go in the air.
Hey. Whoa! Look at that. That was very close.
Amy.
Amy won.
And a time.
Okay. Are you putting the hoop up? Okay, we finished now. So how was it?
Good. It's really hot in here.
Yeah, I know. Okay, so see you again soon. Bye.